What's going on that makes that occur, that makes the rigidity, that makes the tremor, that makes difficulty with motor actions?
It's the motor system, the secondary motor system. There's no weakness with Parkinson's, so it doesn't affect the primary system, but the secondary system is the system of repetitive movements and your ease of movement, fluidity of movements. So that's the one with the slowness and the stiffness and rigidity.